Heavy.
Hmm?
Is it heavy one? Yeah. You know the dry one over here? Big. They call it, you know, Sengkang. You know Sengkang?
No.
The battleship?
No.
Sengkang means it's a very old way to measure. Seng is the one downside.
Ah, yes.
Kang is the one. That means it's heavy, it's half more than 3,000 or 700 kilo. More than that, to be a Seng Kang. This one is Seng Kang. That one over there is not Seng Kang. But even that one is a little bit than the normal size you have about 700 pounds.
This is, the carvings are not old. This is rebuilt. It.
Yeah, but I don't know exactly about the age. This Mikochi is old, but I don't know exactly about the carving. But you are right. Many of them suffer a lot of deterioration, and then they need to be removed. But it's expensive. Quite expensive. If you look, it looks like no, like new, but they are taking good care of them.
Yeah. They only bring it out once a year.
Yeah. You know, the last year I saw one, it come up only one anno this year in Atsuta Shrine. 20 years.
Once every 20?
No, it's not mean that it's one every 20, but it takes 20 years for them to come up. But next time, nobody knows. That no mean they're going to come up. Another 20 years. So I'm trying to have something like this, and I don't have a specific day or nothing for that. But this year, I'm up. Spent 20 years on this. And before they take the Mikochi out, they made some repairs. Because it was quite there. But 20 years, it's quite long. Yeah, I already there, yeah.
20 years.
Totally. Yeah, they call it the chicken and sengu. They move the home thing from one place to another. And they take cost a lot of money. I know the ritual. It's really very old, you know.
みたいな。 ハハハハ。